If you have children in sports or other extracurricular activities, you know how expensive they can be. But those expenses are taken to a whole new level for a family whose middle schooler races cars. What Mason's mom is doing to help make his dream a reality is why we say mom's a genius. How old are you, Mason?
I'm 12 years old.
And you're already driving?
Uh-huh.
And driving fast. That's him on a racetrack in the number 31 car.
What are you thinking when you're out driving these cars?
Get out of my way, I'm trying to go and win.
And he does. He's got dozens of trophies to prove it, a racing resume, and even his own website.
This is my trailer for my race car.
But no race car in it right now.
No.
That's because Mason is moving up this season to a bigger car and faster races.
What's it going to take to get a new car in here?
It's going to take $10,000.
Oh.
And selling a lot of t-shirts.
Yeah.
And that's where mom comes in.
We got full throttle up the front. Yep. And wide open on the back.
With the help of a graphic designer, Jamie Ludwig designed a brand of t-shirts and hats for auto racing. It's called WICT.
WICT's an urban term that means going full throttle, you know, keeping it wide open.
The goal? To help pay for Mason's racing. She and her husband both work full-time, but it's still not enough.
It doesn't matter how much talent we see in him. If we don't have the funds to do it, he may end up having to quit.
They sell the shirts and hats online and at Racy's, the extreme store in Lapeer. And $1 from each t-shirt sale goes to a scholarship fund to help other young racers afford the sport.
What's the fastest you've gone?
74 miles per hour.
Is it scary watching him race?
You know, it is.
I'm a mom. I think I'd be scared of
that. It can be, yes. But I have so much confidence in him that I trust him out there more so than I would even trust myself.
So for now,
he's got two new shocks.
Mason and his brother, a very important part of his pit crew, are searching online for that new race car with the hopes it won't be his last.
What do you hope for the future?
I hope I can be a NASCAR driver.
He's already got the wave down. You see that?
Yeah.
Since we visited with Mason and his mom, they found his new race car. Here's
Whoa,
a picture of it right
I like
here.
That.
This is a Legends car. This is kind of the next series as he moves up here. So kind of cool. He's very excited about that. Get the new car. They're going to put the decal on it with his number 31 and all that kind of stuff. And by the way, be sure to join us tomorrow on Action News at 8 a.m. over on TV 20 Detroit. Both Jamie and her son Mason will join the morning team in studio. They'll bring in the t-shirts and talk
about
his racing.
That's a cool car.
I don't think it'll be in the parking lot.
74 miles an hour in that thing?
What's so neat about it, too, he's such a thankful kid. You know, I asked him, does it mean a lot to you? He's like, I know a lot of kids, you know, can't do this. And he just felt so grateful to his parents. So
and his mom is supporting him with those t-shirts. That's what's great.
Yeah.
15 bucks.